Hello. On behalf of the organizations presented to the Board of Directors today, we wanted to take a moment and provide a contextual display of where the Crown of the Condor is in North America. And we thought Google Earth would be a great tool to do that. So we've created a little mapping tool here. And you can see, as we come into the area, running through the middle of the map there, you have the international boundary that separates Canada and the United States. And looking to the north, you can see Calgary and the northern parts of the ecosystem. And as you zoom in even further, you can see the Montana towns of Talisman and White Mesa. The area in red is the watershed boundary for the Trans-Flathead River Valley, which you'll be hearing about later. This really forms the very heart of the Crown of the Continent. What makes the Crown of the Continent so unique? Stories that are told and heard in the Alberta portion of the Crown, the British Columbia portion of the Crown, as well as the Montana portion of the Crown. And what really makes it a very unique ecosystem is the fact that Waterton Glacier International Peace Park forms the core of this ecosystem. It's the world's first peace park in the area.